For today's nature, we're looking at a live oak tree. These trees are evergreen year-round in South Carolina, but in spring, they lose all their leaves, break out in flowers called catkins, and grow new leaves. We don't even need to leave the house to check out this tree and the birds and animals that call it home. While the catkins are growing, they seem to attract a number of insects that then attract birds. This week, we have red-bellied woodpeckers, mourning doves, mockingbirds, house finches, blue-gray gnatcatchers, chickadees, blue jays, grackles, Carolina wrens, a palm warbler, and an orchard oriole. It's amazing what you can find in a single tree.